The Creator Cobras have provided us with the location of a series of powerful ECM arrays that have been disrupting long-range comms across the entire Sarna system. If we destroy enough arrays within the region, we should be able to pierce the localized disruption field and get a message out to the system's jump point. We need to destroy these ECM arrays in order to have any hope of getting a message off-world. If we don't succeed, well, we'll all most likely die here, Commander.
Ah, oh, lovely. No pressure at all for the likes of us, eh?
I know it's hard to hear, but it's the simple truth. While we've had our successes, McCarran's armored cavalry still has 4 full regiments of troops on Sarna. It's a simple numbers game. The reality is, we don't have enough forces to come out ahead. Even with the Creator Cobras and Screaming Eagles, we need reinforcements. And with the system's HPG down, the only way that we can ever hope of getting them is if we get a message back to Davion Command through a ferried message by jumpship. Bringing down these ECM arrays is our only chance at doing that. I'm not exaggerating when I say that this time, all our lives are depending on this. So good luck, Commander. Command line. The first one since we've arrived at Sarna. I can't make out anything in it, but destroying the other ECM towers might allow us to hear the broadcast. Keep it up, Commander.
Enemy mech destroyed. Pow! One down. We got you, boss.
Target. Destroy. Target destroyed. New target commander. station is weakening, but McCarran is encircling our forces while you're attacking the ECM installations. We don't have the numbers to fight through them. We need those towers destroyed so we can find a gap in their lines. We fought too long and too hard for this to be our end.
I'm on it!
The message is getting clearer, but we still can't make out any discernible information. We need to destroy those remaining ECM towers.
Commander, our tactical projections are not good. The only way we can break through McCarran's forces is if we abandon our wounded. That is not something I'm willing to do. We're preparing to make our last stand. Finish the mission, Commander. Then get as far away from us as possible. Regroup with Captain Damu. Get a message back to Davian Command. Survive.
Colonel Westrake, I'm sorry we couldn't do more.
It's okay. It's the part of the job that all of us mercenaries must accept at some point. Today, it's just my time.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Relocated and scanning for hostiles.
Target acquired.
This is Arden Sortek of the Davion Heavy Guards calling all surviving forces of the Federated Suns. We have breached Sarna's atmosphere and are available to reinforce on your position. Is anyone out there? Please respond. Again, this is Arden Sortek.
Colonel Sortek, this is Colonel Richard Westrick with the Crater Cobras. My God, is it good to hear your voice. The Crater Cobras and the Screaming Eagles are pinned down 50 clicks east of the city of Catatonia along the coast. We estimate that the Big Mac will have us completely surrounded in 3 hours. Transmitting exact coordinates now.
Coordinates received. We're preparing an orbital mech drop to reinforce your position. Hold fast, Colonel. Help is here.
This is Captain Alana Damu with the survivors of the 5th Certist Fusiliers. We don't have much left, but we are moving to assist. ETA, 2 hours.
Looks like our salvation is here, Commander. I've marked a new exfil site on your map. Let's get out of here and join the others.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.